Diabetes is a metabolic disorder in which the blood glucose becomes high. Though your blood has glucose in it, but it is in the normal limits. If it goes higher than the normal limits, then it is bad. Blood glucose is important for your daily day-to-day energy needs. Glucose is produced by the food you eat and also by the liver and the muscles in the body. And insulin is a hormone which helps in making the glucose available for the tissues from the blood. Insulin is produced by the pancreas. So by any means, if the insulin is not working or there is a deficiency of insulin, you get high blood glucose or diabetes.